Mr. Haldipur is now 98 years. He reminisces about those days in his beloved neighborhood.
Manishram was known for what is a very quiet place and religious activities. You had Iyengars mostly, then our people, Saraswats, because of Mysore Spinning and Manufacturing Company, what is known as Raja Mill. One Mr. D.N. Sirur of our community, he was the owner. So our people, whoever came to Bangalore, they would get a job there. So that's how in Malleshwaram, mostly our people stayed, mostly. We had our Canada Union, you know. It had first a small building. After Malleshwaram Circle, there is an old house. There it started. In 2000, it celebrated its century, you know. But it didn't have a building of its own. Then in 32, this Canada Union was built. And we all used to meet there every evening. As I came, just behind is Canada Union, back to back. I would call the servant and pass on the books to him, and I would start playing there. So five to seven, 7 o'clock was the limit for us. Seven, we had to, students had to leave Canada Union. They had to go, whatever, whichever game you are playing, whatever you are playing, in the midst of it, you have to leave. 7 o'clock, was 7 o'clock, we had to leave. And whenever our gurus came from Shirali, Chitrapur, they would stay there. Later on, Chitrapur Mutt, what you see there, 15th cross, that building was bought. At that time, almost the 16th cross, 17th cross was the end, you know, beyond that. And here, C.V. Raman's bungalow, that was known as Kumar Swam Naik's bungalow. Beyond that, there was nothing. Later on, C.V. Raman purchased it. And there was one film studio also there. And we were staying at Sambhagi Road on 6th cross in a house known as Harsha. That building is still there, but it is surrounded by shops. Sambhagi Road means Angdi Vidi. That was our, what you call, commercial street. you had Sheshapa's Hotel, very prominent, very popular. And then one provision stores, one Subhay Shetty, one Ramadhar Shetty. And this main, that was the main shopping center. It had Sambhagi trees also. On either side, you had. And you had Jatka stand in the Malleshwaram Circle. And when we came here, we were the first to come here. This was one huge plot, extending from 10th Main to 8th Main. You see that bungalow there? Here? That was the bungalow which had 14 rooms. You may not believe. Malleshwaram, they wanted to develop Malleshwaram. So they would request at that time, they would go to each and every person, you come and stay in Malleshwaram, we would give you a plot for 40 rupees. You pay it in monthly installment of 1 rupee per month.